Hearts are our first official all-female event. It is going to be a great fucking night. But tonight we kick things off here with a tag team matchup, another last-minute tag team matchup, given the fact that the CCW tag team champions were scheduled to defend here in Syracuse, New York, basically saying that CCW can go fuck themselves. But sometime soon, the 718 are going to get their rematch for the CCW tag team titles. We don't know when, but it's got to happen. The Cult have barely showed up to half their title defenses, refusing to defend the titles. So tonight, very impromptu for both these teams, the East Coast Murder Machines, making their way to the ring. Here comes Tyro. They are going up against the very methodical Ultra Violent. He looks ready to war. But singly, Ultra Violence have two things on their mind. You look at Mr. Knox, Mr. Nick Knox, who won the Keys to the Kingdom tournament. He is next in line to face the Sir for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. You look at Tommy Demise, who is still manifesting on the loss that he suffered at Keys to the Kingdom at the hands of Flexible Eduardo. And here comes BJ the Kid. This young man is an absolute human highlight reel. Thank you for the subscription there, Lulu. Look at the fire just exploding here. BJ the Kid. Yes, very familiar with holding KCW tag gold alongside his unk, the Raven King RTJ. We wish him well. Hopefully he is recovering from his injury that he received at the hands of Brad Bazin. Right now, the East Coast Murder Machines are fighting in his honor. But tonight, we are going to see, speaking of Brad Bazin, he will be in action tonight. It is going to be a hot fight between him and the Dominator, Nathan fucking Sanders. Well, hopefully you got things put together, man. Tommy Demise, the thickest of witches. DMP, what's going on, buddy? Hope you're well. Hopefully we hear from you. I mean, I see you were a bit upset at Keys of the Kingdom when POV came up short at the hands of the International Playboy. We're going to get word from you on that. Oh, you have something to say? I'm doing quite well, sick rat! I am ready for violence. And apparently, if I'm not mistaken, seems that Shredder's already looked his opponent for Blood and Thunder 2. He's already overlooked the man who will be in the main event tonight, Jinx McCoy, as he collides with Jason Ramirez in our main event. Two young talent here in KCW colliding in a no disqualification match. And here comes Mr. Knox. In a very last-minute situation, given the fact that the Cults are pieces of crap. Cecilia's in the goddamn house. Right now, the stage is on fire. Thank God we don't have curtains. At least Electric Boogaloo was able to make sure that we don't have curtains here tonight. Violence. Violence, not violins. Violins. Look at Mr. Knox. He came ready for a fight. Hell, he's wearing the damn Motorhead shirt here tonight. Was ASW Tag Team Champion. Hopefully they're 100% here tonight. As Tyro starts out against Tommy Demise here. Here we go, folks. Ultra Violence has been trying to get their hands on the East Coast Murder Machines for a while. Oh, and a blow right to the back of the head. What's going on, Silence? Thought you were busy. Oh, and tagging in the big man. Tyro needs to really think of a game plan here now. Dodging the punch. That's a smart move there. Setting him up into the corner. Oh, wait. Slinging him off into the corner there. It's Tyro. Tags him in. Looking to showcase what they got early. What are they doing? And over the ropes. Great combination by the East Coast Murder Machines. Zigzag right into a Claymore, right into a zigzag, but Mr. Knox not going down that easy. Forget about the flashy shit that the East Coast Murder Machine bring to the table. Knox with a nasty forearm. Right into the face of the human highlight reel of the East Coast Murder Machines. And drives his knee right into the back of his head, and here comes Tommy Demise. Great frequent tags coming out of Ultra Violence. And off of the ropes. Drop down. Whoa. Good leapfrog there. Good kick to the midsection of Tommy Demise. BJ the Kid going in over the ropes there. Brutal drop kick right to the side of the head. Of course, we are live here in Syracuse, New York. Ducks right out of the way. And off into the corner. Tommy Demise meeting those turnbuckles pretty damn hard. Oof. The Berserker arm going right into his head. Caught him there. And over the ropes he goes. Drop down. Got a hold of him with a kick. Brutal shot right to the back of the head. What's going on? Umbra. I think that's Umbra. I think somebody hacked his account. Trying to tag. Running up here. Ooh, beautiful run up. For the cover. One. And the kick out. Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. Just handing out gift subs here tonight. Sending him into the corner. BJ the tag going in for the... BJ the Kid going in for the tag, sending him into the corner. Hopping over. Kicking a knee to the face. Retching right at the arm. Right into a beautiful bridge there by Tyro. And the kick out there. Oh, wait a minute. BJ the Kid. Grabbing a hold of Mr. Knox's midsection. Reversal there by Tommy Demise. Cinching him up. Into the crooked mile. For the cover. And Tyro manages to kick out. Got Tyro grabbing a hold of them, those ropes, trying to regain his composure. Tommy Demise running at full speed. There's the knee. Tyro going slowly to the top, taking a bit of a beating. Forearm right into the face and sending Tyro onto the canvas. Dragging him back up to his face. To his feet. I'm sorry. Right off into the corner. Mello Dotti in the damn house. Folks, you need to subscribe to Mello Dotti's Patreon, by the way. It's only $1 a month if you love Transformers, comics, if you like the combination of both. Go ahead and head over to Mello Dotti's Patreon and subscribe for $1 a fucking month. Ducks right out of the way. Tyro the Killer retching right at the arm. Forearm right into his mush. Nice kick. Very back and forth between these two. Jesus Christ. Tyro going in for a phenomenal blitz. Clothesline his head right off. Tyro the Killer possibly looking for the victory here. Where the hell is Mr. Knox? Get out of the mead. It is amazing. Actually going to subscribe here very soon to Mello Dotti's Patreon for the tag. Setting it up again. BJ the Kid going in off of the roof. Zigzag into a fucking Claymore, vice versa. That's it. Oh, wait a minute, Mr. Knox. Right there, about to toss him right onto the floor. Excuse me, move! What the hell? We got something. Oh, I'll be grabbing him later tonight, as a matter of fact. I am sorry. Oh, and a clothesline right to the back. His face just went into the announce desk. But thank God we are miles away from this carnage, and there's a kick right into the damn coccyx. Good blow to the head. BJ the Kid. Caught. What a slam. Tyro the Killer making his way over. Trying to go in for the body scissors. BJ the Kid. I guess getting wheeled right back in, I hope. This is getting ridiculous. Get back inside the ring. EJ the Kid grabbing a hold of him, going in for the body scissors, into a stunner. Oh, Demise back up on his feet. Good reversal there by BJ the Kid. And over the ropes. Nice dragon suplex. And the kick out. Oh, he tried to sneak up there on Mr. Knox. Oh, and he can barely make the tag. East Coast Murder Machine's on the warpath. Who's out of the way? Oh, and what a knee into the face of BJ the Kid. Oh, my. He's still in this. Ducks out of the way of the right. BJ the Kid looking to drag him on over for a tag. Nice DDT with a little bit of leverage into a wheelbarrow suplex to Tommy Demise. There's the tag. Mr. Knox, there he goes into the forearm. BJ the Kid looking to make his way in. Grabbing a hold of him. Got him up over the head. Knox using his power for that Alabama slam onto BJ the Kid. Looking to tag in Tommy Demise for some ass reason. Tyra the Killer. Right into an arm drag. On Tommy Demise. Frequent tags, but Tommy Demise is taking a beating at the behest of the East Coast Murder Machines. To the corner. Good tag here. And over the ropes. Double elbows right into the throat. Shades of the damn Hardy Boys. That was beautiful. BJ the Kid looking to point right to the skies. Oh. Got him here. Tommy Demise. Setting him up in the ropes. What is he doing? Oh, look at these knees. Right into the face of the young Thriller. Backing up. He almost went into the front row as he tags in Mr. Knox. BJ the Kid making his way back in. Pretty much regretting the fact that he has to make his way back in. Mr. Knox moves out of the way. Got a hold of him. Right into a half and half suplex. Oh, and goodbye to Tyro the Killer. Mr. Knox on the warpath, launching BJ the Kid like he weighed absolutely, absolutely, and I mean absolutely nothing. He was weightless. Tommy Demise making his way on over. BJ the Kid finally recovering. Oh, fighting on back. Oh, good takedown there. I don't know what BJ the Kid was looking for. Looking like he was signaling for him to come here. And the kick out. Tommy Demise can't fucking believe it. But the freshest man needs to make the damn tag. And that would be Mr. Knox. Grabbing him by the head. Tommy Demise dragging over Mr. Knox. Or I'm sorry, BJ the Kid. Tagging in Mr. Knox. My mistake. Maybe he heard me. And over the ropes he goes. Mr. Knox twisted up BJ the Kid into a back body drop. Oh no. Oh God. I think he thought wisely. What the hell is he doing to Tyro the Killer? He's gonna have breathing problems. Tyro the Killer. Oh, I'm sorry, BJ the Kid. My mistake. Going in for the bridge. And the kick out there by Mr. Knox. Unbelievable. Knox. Ooh. Got him up over the shoulders. Once again, experiencing another Alabama slam. Somehow he's still getting to his feet. Good punch. Got him by the throat. Ooh. Nice elbow. Sending the kick. As he launches him right into the corner, Mr. Knox running at full speed. Hell of a clothesline to BJ the Kid. As he tries to make his way over, can he do it? There he goes. Nice drop kick. Oh, goodbye to Tommy Demise. Setting him up, good clothesline right there to Mr. Knox. Tyro the Killer looking to bounce right on back. Sending him into the corner, trying to give him the uppercut. Mr. Knox getting out of the way. Good neck breaker there to Tyro the Killer. Ultra violence. Possibly looking to secure the win. Mr. Knox dragging the corpse. Up tie with a killer right to him. Oh, he moved out of the way to the spike of Valhalla. Cinching him up. Trying to go for a blue thunderbomb, but Mr. Knox goes right into a crossbody. Got him by the throat. No, he's got his fingers in his fucking mouth. That's a salty experience. By the head. Mr. Knox. Got him hoisted up. Right into a nasty powerbomb. Got him by the leg. Tyra the Killer being launched. God, he is definitely outnumbered here in this opening contest. Got him by the head. Dragging him right on over. Mr. Knox with a tag to Tommy Demise. Demise. Oh, sending him over. What a blockbuster for the cover. For the win. And the kick out by Tyro the Killer. What combination, what tandem offense coming right out of Ultraviolet. Oh, he's got a hold of him. He's looking to save his own cover. Oof. Oh, punching Knox in the face. That's not a good idea. Punched him right in the gullet. Tyro the Killer. Ain't looking to risk it at all. Grabbing a hold of Thomas. Good knee to the midsection as he cinches him up here. A lot of power behind that as he looks for the win. God damn it, Billy was in the way. Nice knee to the midsection there. Tyra the Killer is possibly looking for the end. The Killer driving some elbows right into the midsection of the man who's looking to make them suffer. Going in. Splits right into an arm drag. Ooh, went to cover the elbow, but Tommy quickly moving. Running up in full speed into a bulldog. God, can he make it? Tommy doing a good job keeping him away. Good kick to the midsection. Nice elbow there by Tommy. Barry back and forth. You gotta love it, folks. This is the action you get here at KCW. Oh, a punch right into the face. Right in over the ropes and a good kick right into the temple. Oh, he needs to focus. Oh, what a neck breaker. How is Knox still in this matchup? Got him on the arm. Tyro driving the knee. Right into the elbow. Right into the crevice of the arm. Elbow there. Trying to go for the drop kick. Tyro desperately needing to make a tag. By the head. Oh, forget about his head. It's right in the 15th row. Can he go for it? Good tag. Here we go. Looking to get things. Oh, and he missed. What's going on, buddy? Oh. Here he goes. What a slam. God, this could be the end of the East Coast Murder Machines at the hands of the Keys to the Kingdom winner. Why isn't he going for the damp? Why isn't he going for the cover? What's going on, Dragon Guy? Jesse Black in the damn house. Oh no, Tommy Demise feeding him a fucking brutal knee. Oh, wait a minute. Playing possum with him. Oh, folding him back. Ooh, and the knee going into the back of Tommy Demise. He's got him. Oh, what a slam. Got him locked in. He's got him locked in. There's Mr. Knox to kick the referee right in the fucking gullet. But why isn't he doing anything? Tyra the Killer making his way over. Grabbing a hold of Mr. Knox as he focuses right on the arm. There's still no referee. Boof. Got him up. Oh, and right into a cutter. What a TKO by BJ the Kid. One. He's slow counting. Two. He's slow counting. Ooh. Trying to super kick. Drop kick by Tommy Demise. Good super kick. Back up on his feet. Tommy taking off with a nasty forearm to the face of BJ the Kid. For the cover. And the kick out by the human highlight reel. Ooh. Moves right out of the way. In the nick of time, he just kicked the piss out of it. Oh, and a kick by Tommy. God, what a opening battle. Making his way in. Here comes Tyra the Killer. Trying to go in. Oof. Santamo hop on the ropes. Insane tag team matchup. Tommy Demise. Needs to look out. Ooh, and I think he connected with the step up insecurity. BJ the Kid. Ooh, good reversal of the Irish whip. Dropped down there by Tommy Demise. Up on his hands with the head scissors. Good. Ooh. Smart tactic there. Up over the shoulder. Cutter. And BJ the Kid looking for it. One, two, he's back to normal. The East Coast Murder Machines win. This is what happens when you have too much on your plate. To take a match, I mean, pretty sure things will definitely come full circle at some point. But goddamn, given it was a last minute matchup, both these teams just put the last minute situation behind them and moved forward and put on an amazing opener to kick off KCW Limitless here tonight. Wow.